live here at the Celebrity Basketball Game, Balling for Peace, definitely. This is the man of the hour. Without him, this would not happen. Mr. H2O, like water, baby. That's how I like to say it. What's going on?
I'm chilling, man. I'm just happy that everybody's coming out, you know, the packed crowd already, you know, and the people are still coming in. So I'm happy for the turnout, you know.
Well, I just want to commend you for putting such a great event together for a great cause. So I want to know from you, what does Balling for Peace mean to you?
Balling for Peace means to me pretty much what it is. It's balling for peace. Like, we're putting sports with peace, you know, and I'm into sports. I played basketball. I played sports all my life.
Right.
And what better way to unite the people with basketball or any other sport, you know?
All right. Thank you. So tell us, what can we expect tonight?
You could expect, you know, the unexpected. You know, we have so many celebrities in the house. You can expect some dope basketball. Like, my youth team just won.
Yeah.
Right now, we just won by 2 points, you know what I mean? So I'm about to go let them know who the MVP is and introduce the MVP trophy and everything like that. But you can expect, you know, just to have a good time, you know what I mean? Come out, eat some good food, and enjoy the day.
All right, and give us all your social medias.
H2O5, that's H2O, the letter O, not zero, on Instagram. Twitter is StarGrave3. Also, the same thing for Snapchat. And my website is HaronHargrave.com.
All right, thank you so much. Thank you.